Okay class, it's time for me to hand out the math test. Here you go. Elsa, you got a D-.
Oh no, what the heck did I do?
Well, you kept on singing Let It Go during the test. You have detention until school ends. Badoos, you got a C-.
Oh bubble nuggets, what did I do?
Well, you kept on farting during the test, and that's very gross. You will just have a talk after school. Mordecai and Rigby, you got an A+. That means you get to go home for the rest of the week, go to Principal Scott's office and make him proud.
We did it today. We got an A, what can I say? Now we will go to the office to show him or her that we got an A. Oh, 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 oh.
Wow, Mordecai and Rigby, I haven't seen you since 2014. Anyways, what brings you here?
Well, Principal Scott, we got an A on our math test. Can we go home now?
Yes, you can, boys. I can't believe you got an A on the math test. You two will have the rest of the week off. I am so proud of you two. Go home for your reward.
Okay, now let's figure put who stole your Nintendo Switch in my wallet. How about we call Kim Possible? That's a good idea, Rigby. After all, Kim Possible is our friend from school, and she is a great hero. I will call her on the phone about this.
I can't believe that Miss Hernandez taught us how to make slime. Oh, I got a phone call.
Hey, Kim.
Wow, Mordecai, what a surprise. I didn't see you since we were younger, but now you are 23 years old and I am 19 years old. But anyways, what's up?
Well, I have something to tell you.
What is it?
My wallet got stolen along with Rigby's Nintendo Switch.
Well, I feel bad for you. But I know who stole your stuff.
You do? Tell me.
According to my calculations, it looks like Disgust from Inside Out and Jeffy from SML stole your wallet and Rigby's Nintendo Switch.
Oh, my God, they're going to get a concussion once we find them. But where do they live?
According to my calculations, Disgust and Jeffy lives in San Francisco.
Okay, thanks for letting me know.
No probes, Mordo. Bye.
Bye.